Meanwhile, an Eau Claire man who was involved in the insurrection at the U.S. Capitol on January 6, 2021, has received his sentence in federal court today. Kevin Loftus was given 3 years probation and he must pay $500 in restitution. The sentence comes 5 months after Loftus pleaded guilty to parading, demonstrating, or picketing in a Capitol building. He was arrested a week after the Capitol riot occurred.